It was dueling Justins in Cleveland with the Tigers in town. Verlander on the hill for Detroit. They were looking for their 10th straight win, but Verlander just 3-4 in his last 10 starts. Second inning, Justin Masterson on the hill for the Tribe. Bases loaded, nobody out. He strikes out Alex Avila. Then he gets Jose Iglesias, and then finally Ramon Santiago grounds into the force out. Masterson out of trouble. 1-0 Tribe in the fourth. Verlander settling in. Strikes out Jason Kipnis looking. And then he gets Asdrubal Cabrera swinging. Fifth inning now, tied at one. Miguel Cabrera at the dish.
And he drives one in the air to center field. Bourne is going back. He looks up, and it's off the wall. Hunter coming around third. He will score. And Miguel will go into second base, sliding with a double.
2-1 Tigers, 100th RBI of the year for Cabrera. 10th time in his career, he's reached that milestone. Later in the frame, it's Don Kelly with two on.
Driven to right field. That ball is up and deep, and Don Kelly has done it again against Masterson.
He owns it. He owns it.
He came into the game 8-for-21 in his career against Masterson. The five-run inning gives the Tigers a 5-1 lead. Back to Verlander, in trouble in the sixth. Two on, one out, but he strikes out Kipnis for out number two. And then he gets Cabrera, the weak ground ball, the second to end the inning. On to the seventh inning, Verlander striking out Michael Brantley. And then two batters later, he freezes Ryan Rayburn. Verlander goes eight innings, allowing just one earned on four hits. He strikes out seven. Jose Veras worked a perfect ninth to close out the Tigers' 10th straight win, 5-1. It's their longest win streak since 2011. Detroit is now 11-3 against the Tribe this season. Masterson went seven innings, six of them scoreless, but the big fifth inning cost him.